This is Weber with Kyle. Wow, Kyle, it must be hot there.
It is hot there because there is explosions.
And back to the news report. Whoa, and then a lightning bolt? How does this happen? Do you know the answer, Kyle?
No. But they made it hot.
And that's it for Weather with Kyle.